Police are looking for a man they say broke into a woman's home, then strangled her in her sleep. This is a look at the suspect. Phoenix police say that he targeted a woman at her home near 7th Avenue and Thomas after her night shift at the hospital. Thankfully, the woman was able to fight him off and get help. If you recognize this man or know anything about what happened, contact Silent Witness at 480-WITNESS.